Also new at 5, Utah Highway Patrol warning drivers to slow down after two of their trooper vehicles were hit. One was hit near 7200 South, the other near 500 South on I-15. The colonel of Utah Highway Patrol tweeting, quote, "We're grateful our troopers are okay, but this is a really bad start to the snowstorm. Please slow down and be extra cautious and give our troopers and other responders some space when you see flashing lights." One of the troopers sustained minor injuries. The other was unhurt.